Warning, this game contains horror themes, strong language, character death, and intense violence. You have been warned.
Hey guys, LittleNimbus5 here, and welcome to part 2 of
Hello.
The Walking Dead.
Anybody?
And we have just escaped the wrath of some zombies by climbing over a fence. So we're gonna have some fun here.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
I recently found out you can use the arrow keys to move instead of just stupidly.
No ladder.
Okay. Oh wait, do I have to press
this leg the way it is?
Help!
Alright, there we are. Talk to treehouse. Sorry. Okay. The sky doesn't look too pleasant. Can we look at the fence? Okay, maybe not. Is that a stick? What is that? What's this? Tea set. A beautiful tea set.
Teacups with some bourbon if I could.
For those of you who don't know, bourbon is it's an alcoholic beverage in England. In England, bourbon is a chocolate biscuit. I want a bourbon now. Like, desperately. If we could just go up there now. No, that would actually be a dreadful idea. I'm gonna kick myself saying that. It's nice how he has a bad leg, but he can just get up the stairs extraordinarily easily. I mean, come on, seriously, be realistic.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
But no one is there. Dun dun dun.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Yeah, because normal people just have, like, guns living around their houses. I suppose he thought that if there was, like, a apocalypse, people would just have guns,
Hello?
Especially if it was just in their back garden.
I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
I don't really like the look of the ominous blue glow. It's not too pleasant. Fruit! The best thing in the universe. It's fake. He was gonna try and eat it. I'll look at that in a bit. Colouring book. It's a unicorn. I love unicorns. What do we think about this? No, don't go and walk on it.
Jesus.
There are handprints in it, which is the frightening thing. It's like, can someone try and get away from it? The bookshelf. What's the beeping?
Jesus.
I don't know, maybe the answering machine, which is right in front of you.
Maybe there's something there.
Yeah, maybe there is something on there. That's why it's beeping.
Three new messages.
Do you think I should do that voice? Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m. I'd probably, like, really annoy people, though.
Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near
some
the hotel,
crazy.
So he had to get
God.
Him back in the yard and have him checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring
break. Is that
break.
A drink?
Message 2. Left.
Yeah, there we go, because it said he was thirsty at the beginning.
Oh my God, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Marietta. I've got to get back to the hospital.
Marietta, okay.
Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51
Oh, there's the
walkie-talkie.
The answer machine just mysteriously
Clementine,
stopped.
Baby. If you can hear this, call the police.
I think that's when the apocalypse all started.
We love you.
Yeah. and then it forces you to look at the photo and everything. Yes.
Huh?
Oh.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
That's so sad. She's just waiting for her parents.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Well, she's screaming, and then, if I remember correctly, I have to press something, okay? Well, that was better than I thought it was going to be. Major facepalm there, matey. Okay. Oh, he just bent his legs. Oh god, no, don't make me do it, please. And he died. Because I am amazing at this game. I didn't aim for her head, I'm sorry. What is it doing? Oh god. I didn't realize it would restart. Right there. Okay, let's do this, guys. Okay, come on. We can do this. I don't want to die yet again. God! I'm sorry. I'm probably just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna keep playing until I get this right. Okay, God, quick, quick, I'm not dying again. I'm sorry, I've died enough times today, and you're just ruining my fun, so just go die, please. Sandra, you're incredibly... Oh, don't make me look at it. Finally, I'm so sorry about that. I just really suck at this, I guess.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
I think so.
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while. You know?
He knows they're probably dead because of the messages.
I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
You know, if you say before the sun goes down, you still survive, but I prefer doing it this way.
It's not safe at night.
But later in the game, I should have done it because not many people choose that on their gameplays. There's another thing further on I want to do, because it's something you can do. And it saves you doing something that makes me feel incredibly sick, so I guess. Oh, come on, Clem. Okay, let's go. Down the stairs with absolutely no problem whatsoever. His leg just went normal again. Okay. Where am I going? Okay.
Oh, man. I ain't never getting home to mom at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, hot dish night.
Okay. Open sesame, let's go through the gates. Let's go through the gates. I have a song for everything.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
Should I stay or should I go?
I don't sleep tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
That's a good idea. Okay, I actually have a pen and paper if we need to write down anything.
Hey, man!
Because I thought, I don't think you do, but you know, just in case important things I might need to remember.
Yeah. For a second,
I want to write down our house number. You know, just in case. What are you doing?
Trying to get home. This neighborhood's a disaster. Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be.
You're trying to get out of here?
All over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
I'm Chet.
You shouldn't be having me open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not her dad.
I'm not her dad, I'm just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
I want to be truthful with you.
Let's get going. Stay put for too long is a mistake.
It's never good to lie, lovies.
What do you want to do?
Okay, just remember that. Because lying is bad. 5-2, okay.
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Write that down now. Quick. Oh god, please don't make me do anything. Just do it automatically. If anything. Oh jeez, no. Oh god, I have to do it again? I didn't know. I like how like Clem helps, it just goes so much quicker. Now please don't make me. Yeah, okay.
Some guy.
Okay.
Seems like you saved
we'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.